Yeah. You ever make it up to the gate? And if you did, I wonder, is it a beautiful place? Did he put his arms around you, make you feel like you're safe? Did he grab you by the hand and say that things are okay? I gotta know, mama. Did he show you some grace, give you a passing, tell you he would carry the weight? Do you smile more, wonder what it's like when you pray? Is he standing in front of you so you can look at his face when you talk to him? Does he talk back? You ever have conversations about what you regret? Or did it all go away once you got there? Does each breath take you closer to God? Would you say that you cry less? Do you feel at peace yet? Do you laugh more? You feel like heaven is everything you could ask for. I ever make it up there when I see you, I hope you're smiling, cause you deserve it. Pray to God that you found joy, and always know that you don't gotta cry. You don't gotta cry no more. I hope you're up there looking down on us with a smile on your face. You don't gotta cry. You don't gotta cry no more. I hope you're up there with God, feeling loved and set free from your pain. I look at the situation you had, might have made a mistake of leaving, but it's making me sad thinking of you. How you grew up trying to cope with your past? Were you like me in your relationships and pushed away dad? I gotta know, mama. Did you think you were trash, something disposable that nobody could love or be glad to say they was with you? That issue is an issue I have. That's why it hurt me when Brittany gave me those letters you sent. I barely read any of them, knowing I'd let them go to my head and get to me, especially when I feel I related. Might not be around for my babies, but know when I say that I love you, that I mean it, okay? Cause nobody's perfect. Yeah, I guess we all fall short, and I can't hold this unforgiveness in my heart no more. So just know you're lovable to me, and of course you'll always be mama to us. So save a table for four, and know that you don't gotta cry. You don't gotta cry no more. I hope you're up there looking down on us with a smile on your face. You don't gotta cry. You don't gotta cry no more. I hope you're up there with God, feeling loved and set free from your pain. You don't gotta cry.
Yeah, I'm grown now, took me a while to see the bigger picture. Cause if you were here today and I was talking with you, there'd be a lot of tears of joy falling on my sweatshirt, probably followed by some apologies and mom, I missed you. Yeah, I pray you see me down here looking up. Still got a lot of things that I need healing from, but I'll get there eventually, so don't you worry none. I just hope you finally got some peace and you feel happy, mom. I love you.